Hello friends, all are doing well, aren't you all? We are all lost in the jungle, aren't we? Yes, with whom? Right, with Julian. We are confident that Julian will be able to face her obstacles and return safe. We shall discuss it in our class. Before that, let us look into the assignments I gave you in the last class. I hope all have got your answers corrected by your teacher. Here is a sample answer for you.
Third and fourth day of Julian's adventure. On the third day, Julian saw the remains of the aircraft. She could find no survivors. She also heard the noise of aircraft engines, but she never saw them, and even they couldn't spot her. Julian wasn't hungry, and she could drink from the stream, but Julian wasn't disheartened. She finished the sweets, the only nourishment she had on her fourth day. She was swollen from the stings of mosquitoes and houseflies. Ants and tangled undergrowth blocked her path, and she struggled to avoid them. On the bank, she could see parrots, monkeys, hummingbirds, and varieties of orchids. Julian resisted delicious-looking fruits because she knew that things that look beautiful and tempting are poisonous. Julian knew that the jungle is full of traps. Her wound was infected by insects and worms emerged from it. She thought that if she ever survived, her legs would have to be amputated.
Okay, before getting into the text, here is another inspirational story for you. You can see how the person has survived all odds to emerge successfully in his life. പ്രയാസങ്ങളെയും പ്രതിസന്ധികളെയും അതിജീവിച്ച് വിജയം നേടിയവരുടെ കഥയാണിത്.
പ്രൊഫസർ സ്റ്റീഫൻ വില്യം ഹോക്കിംഗ്, മോസ്റ്റ് ഫേമസ് സയന്റിസ്റ്റ് ഓഫ് ഹിസ് ജനറേഷൻ, വാസ് ആൻ ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് തിയററ്റിക്കൽ ഫിസിസ്റ്റ്, കോസ്മോളജിസ്റ്റ് ആൻഡ് ഓത്തോ. ദിസ് ഇസ് ഹിസ് സ്റ്റോറി, ഹിസ് കറേജ് ആൻഡ് പെർസിസ്റ്റൻസ് വിത്ത് ഹിസ് ബ്രില്യൻസ് ആൻഡ് ഹ്യൂമർ ഇൻസ്പയർഡ് പീപ്പിൾ അക്രോസ് ദി വേൾഡ്. The most recognizable scientist of our age had an endearing sense of humor and a daredevil attitude combined with his superhuman mind. Hawking was diagnosed with amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, a degenerative motor neuron disease that quickly robs people of the ability to voluntarily move the muscles. He was told he had 3 years to live, but he went on to live for 50 years after that. The disease gradually paralyzed him and lost his speech, and was able to communicate through a speech generating device and then by a single cheek muscle. His theoretical prediction that black holes emit radiation, often called Hawking radiation. He was the first to set out a theory of cosmology explained by a union of the general theory of relativity and quantum mechanics. His book, A Brief History of Time, appeared as a bestseller. Hawking was ranked number 25 in BBC's poll of 100 Great Britons. He died on 14th March 2018 at the age of 76.
My dear children, aren't we all blessed with an amazing power to overcome any obstacles or challenges that come to us? Certainly, we are and we can. ഏത് പ്രതിസന്ധികളെയും തരണം ചെയ്യാൻ കഴിവുള്ളവരാണ് നമ്മൾ. സോ ചിൽഡ്രൻ, വി ഹാവ് ദ എക്സ്പീരിയൻസ് ഓഫ് ജൂലിയൻ കൊപ്പാക് ഇൻ ഫ്രണ്ട് ഓഫ് അസ്. ലെറ്റ് അസ് റീഡ് ആൻഡ് ലെറ്റ് അസ് സീ ഫർദർ മോർ ഓഫ് എ അഡ്വെഞ്ചർ ഇൻ ദ ജംഗിൾ. ഷാൽ വി റീഡ് ദ നെക്സ്റ്റ് ഫോർ പാരഗ്രാഫ്സ്?
ദ റിവർ ദാറ്റ് ഐ പെയിൻസ്റ്റേക്കിംഗ്ലി ഫോളോഡ് വാസ് വൈഡനിങ്. വെനെവർ ഐ കുഡ് ഗെറ്റ് എ ഗുഡ് വ്യൂ അഹെഡ് ഐ റിസ്ക്ഡ് സ്വിമ്മിംഗ്. ഇറ്റ് വാസ് ഫാസ്റ്റർ because the current carried me along. On land, I picked my way, careful to watch where I put my feet because the rotting foliage could conceal a snake or a poisonous thorn. Back crab. If you tread on a crab, I told myself, you are done for. Walking had become progressively harder. The lack of food and the humid 45 degrees heat had made me weaker. The river was now so swift that I could no longer swim in it. Late one afternoon, I was looking for a spot to lie down for the night. It was the 10th day as I later reconstructed it. Suddenly, I saw a boat moored on the river bank, and there was a path leading to a small hut. I entered and saw on the floor a small outboard motor carefully wrapped in plastic and a can of petrol. Clearly, someone would be coming back. But when? I lay down on the floor and slept badly because I kept listening for human voices. But I heard only the screaming of monkeys and the screeching of parakeets. At other times, something seemed to be moving outside dangerously near. The next morning, I wanted to push on. It might be days, even weeks, before the people came for their boat. But I didn't want to take a boat which belonged to someone else. However, the rain was pouring down again, so I stayed in the hut. Then I heard voices and three men plunged in from the downpour. Well, one of them exclaimed in Spanish, "What have we here?" The men were mestizo, half white, half Indian hunters. They told me they kept several huts in the jungle for their expeditions. They knew about the crash, and one of them had actually been in a search plane which flew over the jungle after the accident. "We could see nothing," he said, "no people, no wreckage." They washed me with salt water and put salve on my wounds. They made fruit mash for me, but I was unable to eat.
Dear children, do you think Julian could find something hopeful there? Yes, she got something that gave her hope. Here, which day's experience is narrated by Julian? Certainly, it is her 10th day in the jungle. Now children, read the paragraphs carefully, and while reading, spot the difficult words and underline them. You can look up the words in the glossary. Shall we discuss some of the difficult words here? Children, see the image here. What is a person doing? Yes, he is doing his work. He's doing his work painstakingly. So, what can you know about the meaning of the word painstakingly? Right. It means with great care and thoroughness. കഠിനമായി അല്ലെങ്കിൽ വളരെ ശ്രദ്ധയോടെ എന്ന അർത്ഥമാണ് ഇവിടെ ഉദ്ദേശിക്കുന്നത്. So children, shall we move on to the next word? See the word highlighted here. Yes, it is rotting foliage. What does it mean? Now see the picture. It means decayed plant leaves. ജീർണിച്ചു കൊണ്ടിരിക്കുന്ന ഇലകളാണ് നിങ്ങൾ ഈ ചിത്രത്തിൽ കാണുന്നത്. അതാണ് rotting foliage എന്നുകൊണ്ട് അർത്ഥമാക്കുന്നത്. Now let us move on to the next word. See the word highlighted here. It is conceal. What does it mean? See this. The person is concealing something. That means he is hiding something. ഒളിപ്പിച്ച് വെക്കുക എന്നുള്ള അർത്ഥമാണ് conceal. Now children, see this. See how the person is walking. Right. He is walking in a very specified manner. Now in the sentence, which word means to walk in a specified manner? Right. Very good. That is tread. വളരെ ശ്രദ്ധയോടുകൂടി നടക്കുന്നതാണ് ഇവിടെ അർത്ഥമാക്കുന്നത്. Children, here in the second paragraph, Julian uses a word to describe the river. Which is that word used to describe the flow of the river? Certainly, it is swift. See this. What can you see here? The bird is flying very swiftly. The bird is flying very fast at a high speed. What does the word swift mean? Yes, it means very fast or at high speed. വളരെ വേഗതയുള്ള എന്നുള്ളതാണ് ഇവിടെ അർത്ഥമാക്കുന്നത്. Children, now see this image. Listen to the sound it produces. Now children, which word is used to refer to its sound? Good. It is scream. Screaming of monkeys. Now listen to another sound, the sound of this bird. Which word is used to refer to its sound? Certainly, it is screeching. Screeching of parakeets. Children, there are variety of sounds that you can hear in a forest. Sounds of animals, different animals, different birds. Many, many varieties of sounds. Julian could also have heard such sounds in the jungle. Now children, there is an activity for you. Collect the words that refer to the sounds of animals and birds. Now children, you have a word mestizo. Who are they? They are half white, half Indian hunters. See this. They represent a racial majority in Mexico, most of Central America, and the Andean countries of South America. Now children, see this. What can you see here? Right. A person is applying salve on his wounds. What does salve mean? Right. It is an ointment used to promote healing of the skin. വേദനയ്ക്ക് അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ബേണിംഗ് അങ്ങനെ വന്നാൽ നമ്മൾ അപ്ലൈ ചെയ്യാൻ ഉപയോഗിക്കുന്ന ഓയിൻമെന്റ് അല്ലെങ്കിൽ കുഴമ്പ് പോലെയുള്ള സാധനത്തിനെയാണ് സോൾവ് എന്ന് പറയുന്നത്. ചിൽഡ്രൻ, see this. What is it? Right. It is a fruit mash. How is it made? Yes, it is made by crushing of the fruits. പഴങ്ങൾ ഇടിച്ചു പിഴിഞ്ഞ് ഉണ്ടാക്കുന്നതിനെയാണ് ഫ്രൂട്ട് മാഷ് എന്ന് പറയുന്നത്. Now children, let us look at some of the comprehension questions for your better understanding. Read the paragraph and here is the question for you. How could Julian move faster? Right, here is the answer. She took to swimming. Because of the current, the speed of the water carried her faster. ശക്തമായ ഒഴുക്ക് അവളെ വളരെ വേഗത്തിൽ ഒഴുക്കിക്കൊണ്ട് പോയി. Now children, here is the next question for you. While walking on land, Julian was very careful. Why? Right. Julian was very careful while putting her feet because under the rotting foliage, there may be a snake or poisonous thorn. കാട്ടിലെ ജീർണിച്ച ഇലകൾക്കടിയിൽ വിഷമുള്ള ഇഴജന്തുക്കളോ മുള്ളുകളോ ഉണ്ടാവാം. അതുകൊണ്ട് തന്നെയാണ് ജൂലിയൻ വളരെ ശ്രദ്ധയോടുകൂടി നടന്നത്. Now children, read the next paragraph. As days passed by, Julian became weaker. Why? Right. Walking became harder and she had no food and it was very hot. കഠിനമായ യാത്രയായിരുന്നു ജൂലിയന്റേത്. ഭക്ഷണമില്ലാത്ത യാത്ര, തീക്ഷ്ണമായ ചൂടും, അത് ജൂലിയനെ വളരെ ക്ഷീണിതയാക്കി. Here children, the next question.
What did she see on a river bank?
Right. She saw a boat moored on the river bank. See this children. Here the boat is moored on the river side. ഇവിടെ ബോട്ട് നങ്കൂരമിട്ടതായി നിങ്ങൾക്ക് കാണാം. ദ ബോട്ട് ഇസ് മൂഡ് ഓൺ ദ റിവർ സൈഡ്. ജൂലിയൻ കുഡ് സീ ദർ എ സ്മോൾ ഹട്ട് ആൻഡ് ഇൻസൈഡ് ദ ഹട്ട് ദർ വാസ് എ സ്മോൾ മോട്ടോർ റാപ്ഡ് ഇൻ പ്ലാസ്റ്റിക് ആൻഡ് എ ക്യാൻ ഓഫ് പെട്രോൾ. ജൂലിയന് അവിടെ ഒരു കുടില് കാണാൻ സാധിച്ചു. ആ കുടിലിൻ്റെ അകത്ത് ഒരു പെട്രോൾ ക്യാനും അതുപോലെ പ്ലാസ്റ്റിക്കിൽ പൊതിഞ്ഞ ഒരു മോട്ടോറും കാണാൻ സാധിച്ചു. ചിൽഡ്രൻ, ഡിഡ് ജൂലിയൻ ഹിയർ ഹ്യൂമൻ വോയിസസ് ദർ? നോ, ഷീ കുഡൻ്റ് ഹിയർ ഹ്യൂമൻ വോയിസസ്. ഇൻസ്റ്റെഡ് ഷീ കുഡ് ഹിയർ ദ സ്ക്രീമിംഗ് ഓഫ് മങ്കീസ് ആൻഡ് സ്ക്രീച്ചിംഗ് ഓഫ് പാരക്വീറ്റ്സ്. നൗ ഹിയർ ഇസ് അനദർ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ ഫോർ യു. ഡിഡ് ജൂലിയൻ തിങ്ക് ഓഫ് ടേക്കിംഗ് ദ ബോട്ട് ഹെർസെൽഫ്? നോ, ഷീ ഡിഡൻ്റ് വാണ്ട് ടു ടേക്ക് ദ ബോട്ട് വിച്ച് ബിലോങ് ടു someone else. മറ്റൊരാളുടെ ബോട്ട് എടുക്കാൻ അവൾക്ക് താല്പര്യം ഉണ്ടായിരുന്നില്ല. അതുകൊണ്ട് തന്നെ അവൾ കുടിലിൻ്റെ അകത്ത് അന്ന് കഴിഞ്ഞു. Here is the next question. Why did she stay in the hut itself? Right, it was raining heavily. So Julian stayed inside the hut. How many men came there? Right, there were 3 men who came inside the hut. Where did they belong to? They were mestizo. They were half white, half Indian hunters. Why did they keep several huts in the jungle? They kept several huts in the jungle for their expedition. അവരുടെ സാഹസിക യാത്രയ്ക്ക് വേണ്ടിയായിരുന്നു ഇത്തരം കുടിലുകൾ അവർ കാട്ടിൽ ഉണ്ടാക്കിയിരുന്നത്. One of the men knew about the crash. What did they tell her? They knew about it and one of them was in the search plane which flew over the jungle after the accident and said that they could see nothing, no people and no wreckage. അതിലൊരാൾ തകർന്ന വിമാനത്തിന് വേണ്ടി അന്വേഷണം നടത്തുകയും പക്ഷേ അവർക്ക് മനുഷ്യരെയോ അല്ല തകർന്ന വിമാനത്തിൻ്റെ അവശിഷ്ടങ്ങളോ കണ്ടെത്താൻ സാധിച്ചില്ല എന്നാണ് ജൂലിയനോട് പറഞ്ഞത്. നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ. How did they help Julian? They washed her with salt water and put salt on her wounds. They made fruit mash for her, but Julian was unable to eat. ഉപ്പ് വെള്ളം കൊണ്ട് കഴുകുകയും അവളുടെ മുറിവുകളിൽ ഓയിൻമെന്റ് പുരട്ടുകയും ചെയ്തു. ജൂലിയന് കഴിക്കാൻ ഫ്രൂട്ട് മാഷ് ഉണ്ടാക്കി കൊടുത്തെങ്കിലും അവൾക്കത് കഴിക്കാൻ സാധിച്ചില്ല. So children, Now we have seen 10 days of her adventure in the forest. Now let us look at the main events that we have discussed today. The river she took was widening. Julian risked swimming to move faster. She walked carefully on the land because there could be a snake or a poisonous crab. Lack of food and heat made her weak. On the 10th day, she saw a boat moored on the river bank. There she saw a hut. Julian slept there, listening for human voices. The next morning, it was raining heavily. Three men came there who were mestizo, half white, half Indian hunters. They knew about the crash and one of them was in the search plane. They washed Julian with salt water and applied salt on her wounds. They made fruit mash, but Julian was unable to eat. So children, here comes your assignment. It is clear that Julian was able to move forward because of the certain measures she followed to save herself when she was alone in the jungle. It's an activity in your textbook of page number 123, activity 1. Children, complete your assignments and send them to your teacher. Nannai text vaikya. And that's all for the day. I'm Sandhya from Arikode High Secondary School, signing off.